I've known Tommaso Ciampa a long time, and I don't know how anyone's going to pry that title from his hands.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall.
As it'll be Electra Lopez, Erica Yen doing battle in this matchup. Yen, an aspiring NXT superstar, getting her feet wet here on NXT. But look, Electra Lopez, I want to go back to what happened before the commercial break. Wonder what Lopez is more focused on heading into this matchup. How do you think the rest of Legado views Lopez's attraction to Zion Quinn?
Well, let me jump in there. I'm going to give you my take on what's going on. Legado del Fantasma improved themselves immensely with the addition of Electra Lopez. Legado del Fantasma is now the best that they have ever been. In my opinion, Electra Lopez is trying to pay that forward in an attempt to add Zion Quinn into the mix in Legado del Fantasma, strengthening them thus further.
Assuming this is all about Legado. I mean, why can't Lopez be after something for herself? I mean, remember last week we saw Zion Quinn show some of his fun side and dancing, singing. I mean, he's a gentleman. He stands up for women. And I mean, what woman wouldn't find that attractive in
him? All right, Beth, I'll say it. You find him hot. I get it. Oh, all right, stop the clocks.
Oh, hot or not, Electra Lopez proves her point here tonight.
Listen, she may well find him hard, but that's not the deal with Zion Quinn. Surely the deal is, the aim of the game is to strengthen Legado.